Hello and welcome back to the Mass Effect 2 walkthrough. Now, last time when we were here, we were busy trying to shut down some doors. Now, let's see if we can get that done properly. Let's first electric with an explosive crate, which of course blows up. Get up. And my shield is already down, which sucks. This is sometimes. This is a bit crappy with fraps. The frame rate seems to be.
Targeting!
What the hell? Okay, I was in cover. How the hell can they hit me when I'm in cover? That doesn't make any sense. Anyway, let's try this again. Let's hope this time it's gonna go well. In comparison to the other attempts we've tried. Activate this. Shields are down, but I'm one piece. We'll keep the explosive.
Get over here.
Dog is still over there doing this. Activate armor. That guy's been taken care of. Let's move up.
I'm here.
Except he's a bit smart. Hey, what the?
Moving to target. On target.
That guy's been taken care of. Slowly, of course. Pwned.
Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Pwned. And again, this weird glitch that I have to do. But he's just standing like that.
Up front!
Gravity's what me mother.
tons of throwing arrows.
I need help with this guy, Shepard. Bert.
I'll just punch it again. Dev. No, that's just funny. Should be able to get this. Well, I'll make this a short one, guys, this time. So this is the ending of this part of the walkthrough. Sorry for being a short one, but I just want to make sure that the next part, that I don't have to cut this in two pieces because I'm taking too long with the next fight. So, once again, thanks for watching, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.
Come see me.